Hey guys, I'm back for another episode of Pokemon. For my first two videos, you can probably tell I was being really stupid, and I'm gonna try to act normal.
You still
in this
are.
Video. Hey, watch yourself. Oh, Cameron's here. Say hi, Cameron.
Butt scratcher.
Alright. So, let's pick up right where I left off. The sad thing is I just tried recording and then Pokemon crashed, so now I'm redoing everything I just did. And when I get into the woods, I'm gonna fight a guy with four Wurmples. It's gonna be very annoying. By the way, I'm gonna try to change the names of all my Pokemon. Because Tree Penis and all the other ones, it's just stupid. I don't know what was wrong with me at that moment. I got a message on Skype. Was that you, Cameron?
Yes.
Is that your live stream?
Uh-huh.
Okay. I'll just edit this out. Alright guys, I'm gonna pause it, I'll be right back. And coming back. And I'm back, guys. Sorry about that. Okay, let's continue battling. Cameron, it just totally windowed the live screen again.
Well.
I'm sorry. Oh, I get to see it.
On your other monitor?
Yeah, on my other monitor, because I had to click back onto the other monitor, so it pulled out a widescreen.
I see.
Full screen, I mean. So.
I see. Let's make it quiet. I have the most generic Pokemon names ever. I'm gonna Abrafarm.
I know. I'm gonna do that too. Oh, that's HP.
Just for teleport alone.
I want Abra. I'm gonna Abra. Oh, Cameron is, like I said, he's also playing Pokemon. He's ahead of me, so.
A tiny bit.
Barely. You know what we should do, Cameron?
What?
I saw this video on YouTube of these two guys. They were both playing through Emerald.
Yeah.
And what they did, a Shroomish. What they did is they would both record it, and they would split the screen in half for the YouTube video, so half is your screen, half is mine, so we could see, like, what we're doing at the same time. It was kind of cool, actually. You have Camtasia, right?
Don't have Camtasia.
You get it. I'm pretty sure it's free. They at least have a trial. Why do that?
Why Camtasia?
Because Camtasia just records the entire screen, and Fraps only records games.
Right.
And you get set to how big the recording is for.
I use Cam Studio. Well, I tried to use Cam.
I haven't used it.
Well, it's kind of like it, but the only problem is that it's free.
Oh.
So you have to mess with it if you want any good recording with it.
The cool thing about Camtasia, though, like unlike other recording, like Fraps, I hate what Fraps does. When you record, it doesn't tell you how long you've been recording, and it splits your videos up if it's more than, like, 12 minutes.
Oh, yeah.
And then you have to edit it. Like, but Camtasia, it's also cool because you can edit within the thing, you know what I mean?
Yes.
It's like recording and editing. Oh, this guy's got four warm bodies. I bugged Pokemon Team. I think his name is Lyle, right?
I guess.
His name
Go,
is
Wolf!
Bugcatcher Lyle, yeah.
Kill it with fire, Wolf! Yo, it's Derek, Clever. Right? Oh, you douche.
You training them?
Oh, yeah. I'm training my secondary.
I'm gonna evolve, Trico, and then I'm gonna.
He evolves at 16.
I know. I thought it was 14, but.
Mine's at 18, or nice. 17.
I just got level 30. So. I'm just gonna. Probably. Oh, wait, I don't train. So I get to the first, and then I'm gonna train, I think its name is Ralts, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna train that. Then hopefully I'll be able to get that Abra. I love Abra, so.
When I played Emeralds on my SP, yeah. I named my Torchic Blaze, and he's Blaze again on this.
Nice. I have a...
I'm getting nostalgia. It
always brings back good memories.
Oh god, I'm almost dead.
Because he used...
Kill it with fire.
Also, once Cameron and I, level up enough? Why are you doing that? Once we, like, get high or far enough in the game, we're about the same place, we're gonna battle each other. It's gonna be fun. I'm probably gonna get wrecked, not even gonna lie. Yeah, for that. I will beat you with my Magikarp skills. I'm gonna get an entire team of level 100 Magikarps.
No, get a. Have you seen Smosh's Pokemon series?
Yeah, I have.
Oh god. Episode 3?
I don't know it off the top of my head, but I have seen
You have to battle me and my 6 Metapods.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God.
Pokeball. Aww. I was in the piece of grass right in front of a Pokeball, and then I got pulled into a Wurmple battle.
Lol.
Wurmple?
A Wurmple battle.
Oh, phone
what?
Yeah. Phone is ringing, I got the message of the text. It says... It's from Vic Nargis.
Oh god. Wait, yeah. Why? Why Vic?
I don't know, he texted me. He said, Dylan, tell Taylor to remember to text me the code. What? What the hell does that mean?
I have no idea.
I have no clue what he's talking about. Text him the code. The code to what? He must be talking about his porn subscription.
Tylo is stupid. Give me Pidgey. So I can get Pidgeot and wreck.
Pidgeot is a boss. Give me that Pokeball. I found one paralyzed you.
Ow, peck me.
This guy, he's spinning in a circle. Hmm. Not a one to be found. What are you looking for? Hello, have you seen any Pokemon called Shroomish? I actually have. Oh, it was last recording, though. Oh! And Amber. Waddle's head of the pedal.
Amber Lamps.
Waddle? You. Hand over these papers. Oh, hide behind the kid. Yeah, let's hide behind Brandon. Why is his name Brandon? Why'd they name him if you can rename your character?
Because he's Brandon in the show. Even though you only see him for about 5 seconds.
Right,
because
there's Ash. Ash needs to get the fuck out. His time's over. I'm just kidding.
Ash is about 21.
He's so much older than that by this time.
And he's still supposed to be 10?
If you really think about it, the Pokemon is just so unrealistic. Are you... Oh, you're trying to find... Vicnargis and Pixie. Man, I can't see Phil. It says... Tell Taylor to text me the code. You don't know what you mean. You tell him. Why me? I don't even think I have Taylor's number.
I turned the Snincata on because it just used Harden.
Oh, good. Good. That's fantastic. Now everybody on YouTube knows that Cameron likes to harden Pokemon. Pretty fucked up, but, you know.
My combustion makes all the bugs harden.
It's a cock. See what I did there?
Oh, Abra! Yes!
Really? So, heard you like Mudkips.
Rape all the hell out of it.
Heard you like Mudkips?
No, I like Torchic instead.
I wanted to pick Mudkip just so I could keep.
Come on.
I'm not even paying attention to the battle. How come I haven't killed him yet? There we go. Thank you.
Oh! Got out at the last second.
Oh.
And it teleported.
Okay, on the live stream there's a bit of a lag.
God damn it.
3 or 5 seconds lag. Abra fled. You mad, bro?
I'm totally mad.
You're just trying to farm Abras.
Oh, come on. I don't even have any great balls. At all. I'm gonna fail.
When I played Pokemon games back on, you know, I still play Pokemon games, but I mean, when I played them back on, like, Game Boys and stuff like that.
Color and Advance.
Yeah, those. Or even Diamond and Pearl and those on the DS. And that, or Black and White, too. I would catch, like, the most rare Pokemon with just a Pokeball, because that'd be the last Pokeballs I had after spamming, like, over 100. And I finally catch it with a Pokeball. Like, are you serious?
The hell is that?
What? The hell? Oh, it's that one thing that it yells. Well, the evolved form, remember?
Oh, yeah. Whatever, it's dead.
Pokemon ow. Weak,
what the hell? The bound did that? From that tiny thing? Oh, God. Well, if you're bad, and you should feel bad.
As it turns out, hey, it's a Nincada. As it turns out, right about the time you're leaving, I have to go out to dinner anyways.
Well.
So perfect. What time are you getting back?
I think it's an hour-long show, so I'm not to like 30.
An hour and a half, 2 hours. Then?
Yeah.
I'll be gone for like an hour, hour and a half, so I'll probably be home before you. But whatever. Hey, I just met that guy in the woods.
I gotta heal again. Yes, I would like to arrest my Pokemans.
I pressed down, I guess. I'm just gonna level Trico up, and how long should I do the video for?
I don't know, it's your video.
I know, it's 10 minutes 30 seconds right now.
10:23 for my stream. Whose password I forgot because I used 10 minute mail to sign up for it, so I'll never be able to use it again.
Somehow?
No.
Can you make a new one?
I probably will, because dude, I used 10 minute mail.
No, but how are you live streaming right now then?
I'm still signed on.
Oh. And,
like the little downloaded plugin thing.
Yeah, just make a new one and make the account run.
Yeah, I'll probably do that. Come on, you don't sell great balls here? The hell am I gonna catch an Abra now?
Spam Pokeballs?
Dude, it teleports.
What the? Oh. Oops, I didn't mean to speed it up. I forgot, spacebar speeds stuff up. I accidentally pressed spacebar instead of X.
Whatever, it's gonna train.
That's what I'm doing. You know what I think I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna just keep recording for like an hour, or however long we're playing, and then I'll just split it up in different parts.
Okay.
So that way I don't have to be like, oh, we'll see you next time, I don't have to, I'll just edit stuff in.
You're leaving already?
Yes.
Aw.
I'll just edit stuff in later.
It sucks, you can see what I'm doing, but I don't know what the hell you're doing.
I know, I can't use cut yet, that's sad. I just made it out of the list.